Ka Jojo. Dito tayo ngayon sa famous, famous lake. One of the famous lakes dito sa Canada. This is the Sicamouse Lake. If you could see, ang luwang. There you go. Ang luwang. This is just a lake, but it seems like it's an ocean. See, may mga yate, may mga nagka-canoeing, and ito, dyan din, speedboats, look, there you go. While I'm taking this video, it's nice to know sana kung one of these days we're gonna become the lucky winners for the lottery. Wow, I like to do that one. There you go.
Banana boat.
No, banana boat. Hindi naman yun banana boat.
It's kind of being banana.
Yeah. But then the problem is that Jojo here doesn't know how to swim. Oh, very, very curvy yung daanan. Ingat-ingat lang. Pagpunta kayo dito sa Sicamouse Lake. The last time I heard, you could rent a yacht and then you could stay here for a couple of nights maybe. They were really but it will cost you lots of money, so you have to gather some of your friends or relatives per se to come up with you and spend probably a couple of days dito lang sa lake. There you go, guys. Di na matapos. Oh, luwang pala talaga. There you go. You know. May mga yate rito. But then hindi masyadong makuhanan kasi nga mapuno dito sa may gilid. But yes, there are yachts on the area. Okay, an update for the famous Sicamouse Lake. Beware sa driving. Ingat-ingat din mga ka-Jojo. Bye for now.